Welcome back, viewers. Let's think we've got our situation under control here for the most part. Ordered a few more defensive matrix. Let's go ahead and scan.
Contact detected.
Large, unidentified. So it's not an abductor. We know what abductors look like, so I haven't... So if it's not an abductor... Yeah, I know what abductors are. This is an abductor. It's definitely not a raider. And where is it headed for?
Contact detected.
Nigeria, map of the Earth. I think this is a terror mission. All right, let's send Davis up. I've got a couple Dodge Matrix left. Let's see if we can do some damage to this and stop it from.
Approaching target now. We lost the bubble.
Contact detected.
Let's see if we can do enough damage to it to prevent the,
we have eyes on the bandit. Closing on target.
Defense matrix.
No joint here.
Did we do enough damage to it?
Commander, there's a priority one transmission coming in from the council.
Received an interesting report that a politician from Canada who was once advocated cooperating with the aliens has now come under attack. We'd like you to retrieve this man alive so we may speak with him. Canada. How much time do I have for that? 8 hours. Where's the UFO? I don't see the UFO. Did we stop the UFO? No, that looks like a... No, that's the mission in Canada. Yeah, I think we stopped the UFO. We did enough damage to it. I got no idea what this mission is. But it's an escort, which means we gotta get some. We get panic reduction in Canada. What does Canada look like? Yeah, I want the panic reduction in Canada. Let's do this.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Oh, I don't have good with snipers. I'll take the best we got. Best Rocketeer. This is going to be tough. Okay, take the Rocketeer. And Engineer. Good. You are a very good infantry. Nobody coming back within hours, so. I was thinking about another psionic person, but no. I mean, you are interesting because I think you're the one. No, you just have bio regen. Good ones are down here. All right, let's take the let's take a look. Down a piece of armor also. We gotta level up the snipers. It's gonna be tough because there's gonna be drop-ins on this one too. You do have smoke and mirrors. You're gonna get my psionic grenade. I don't know if I want to give you the acid. We'll see. You're going to need the protection. Thank you. Not a lot of explosives.
Touching down.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. The VIP for this operation goes by the name of William Thorne. He's an influential politician suspected of collusion with the aliens. We need you to bring him in alive for questioning. Get him to the Sky Ranger for evac. We have a new objective.
So we are on this crappy map, walking down an alley that is just a suicide mission. Never go down this alley if you. So this is, I'm trying to think what map this is. Alright, this is, yeah, I think this is the meatpacking plant. Alright, so, honestly, I don't think we can go around the back side over here. I don't think there's room. I can try it. I think I've done it before. I don't think that there's a way to get past this. I think it's blocked. There is a way to go across the front over here. So first things first. No bad guys. So, let's go left.
On the move.
This is absurd! Do you honestly think I would turn my back on my country? I am not a traitor, damn it!
Roger, tracking.
On my way.
Bestätige.
Commander.
Show it.
Heads up, Strike One. We're picking up some strange readings near your op zone. Keep an eye out for hostile forces.
There'll be a lot of floaters. Okay.
Shot failed to connect.
Shot wide!
Okay.
You have no right to do this! I work for the people! On whose authority do you operate?
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Yikes.
Heading out.
I'm on the move.
Bien, chef.
I will not speak to anyone until I'm given proper legal representation.
All
Position confirmed.
Ich mach mich los. Moving.
Copy that, Commander.
Reports of alien activity near your location. Be ready for hostile forces coming your way.
Okay. You gotta draw the Overwatch.
On the move.
Headed there now. Shot failed to connect.
Roger, tracking.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you.
On the move. Time.
All right.
That's affirmative.
Now, target still up. That's affirmative. We're green to go. Heading out. Damn, that was close.
Good shot. Another good shot. Well, Overwatch's work there.
Time to kick this sucker off.
You can't move any better.
Lots of flanking. All right. Can't get both of them. I only get one of them. Let's give it a second here. You can lock him down, or you can hit him. Mind flay at 84. I'm doing that. Give me a mind flay on.
Voices in your head.
All right, that's gonna mess him up good. That messes him up good. Okay, now I know I've got a bad guy down there. You guys all need to move anyway. Got no ammo. Give me a reload.
Let's do this!
And now you can shoot, but I'll wait on it. You need a reload also. But I think... here. But I also know I've got I gotta get you 73 and a 93. But you're flanked. Alright, let me put suppression on you.
The other ship was
you put a 93 on him. Give me some big damage, please. That works.
Das war's. Ich hab nichts mehr.
You have 177. Gonna bring you. You can see him. Gonna have you come over to here.
Moving to position.
Give me a reload.
It's killing time.
You could hit him. But I'm worried about a thin man that's sitting down here, too.
Yes, Commander.
Give you another shot. I want you to move. Get out of the way. Put a rocket down there and probably kill him. Or we could put a rocket on this bad boy. Put your rocket on him.
Rockets away.
Not gonna kill him, but... make them think about that. Want you to overwatch. And you are in a bad, bad spot. Bring you to here and have you hunkered.
Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location.
Great.
Eyes up.
Chris, is that the plan? Okay, 1%. I can handle that. Covering fire, 1%. Or covering fire. Missed on the covering fire.
Damn it!
It's alright. He's not gonna hit anything.
On the ship.
Alright, we gotta get moving. I gotta get moving. I gotta get to the other side. Got 1, 2, 3, 4. So I only see 2. go. So I see these two, and there's more back here. All right.
Heading to that location.
Did not quite guess right. 81. Okay.
Going for a single.
Again. He's got to go.
Hostile pacified.
Okay. Okay. Ah! Back over here. See him. Your steady weapon. That was a bad guy right there.
Moving.
Position bestätigt. Nachgeladen.
Where am I gonna put you?
Heading for that location.
Okay.
They've got me locked down.
It's all right. That's a shot to take. Kill him.
Negativschaden.
Okay.
J'aime pas ça du tout.
I'm on the move.
On the move.
Solid copy, Commander.
That's affirmative.
Okay.
My way. 97's kind of hard to pass up.
J'aurai bientôt plus de munitions.
Merde.
Headed there now.
Eliminated.
Commander!
Let's do this.
Enemy forces headed your way, Strike One. Get ready.
How do they go on Overwatch? How do they activate me over there? That's a chrysalid. Was not expecting that. All right. Bullets.
Rockets away.
Psy grenade down here and mess up a bunch of them.
I'm on the move.
Yep.
I'm taking fire.
Okay, so that's going to get a couple of them to be thinking differently. You are just not quite close enough.
There now.
Thank you.
Keeping him down.
Clutch shot. Clutch shot. Reloaded.
Where's what I best on?
Yes, Commander.
I'm all right.
Ah,
X-rays on the moon.
I don't have an Overwatch. I do not have an Overwatch on him. I gotta get him. He's gotta die.
Adjusting aim.
I got him.
Na also. Ich brauche Munition.
All or nothing.
Where are you taking me? I demand answers!
The VIP is secure.
Excellent work, Strike One. Wipe out any remaining aliens and come on home. Objectives updated.
All right. That mind play on him. Do it.
You're gonna wish you stayed.
I like it. It's got good shots on him. Shredder rocket on him. Put a shredder on him.
With pleasure.
Alguien a terre.
Oh, there's more.
I'm on it, Commander.
Where are the rest of them?
Let's do this.
We're green to go.
There must be a pod over in the back somewhere. Okay. Well, I'm over time. We got the civilian out. That's the main thing. Give me some time to come back over here. I'm gonna pick that up probably on the next time, or I might even, I don't know. I hate running long. So let's go ahead and save it here. And maybe I'll even record this one offline or something. We'll see. Thank you very much for watching. Everybody have a terrific day.